안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 제니입니다. Hello everyone. Welcome to Jenny's class again. Today's topic is time. Time. In this class, we're going to learn how to express time in Korean and how to write your schedule using Korean time expression. Okay. Could you read it? You already know the Korean and how to read 한글. Okay. 저는 7시에 일어납니다. 그리고 아침을 먹습니다. 8시 반에 학교에 갑니다. 오전에 한국어 공부를 합니다. 오후에 친구를 만납니다. It's the form of Korean and your form. It's polite informal expression. And 다 is polite formal expression. So your form is frequently used in our daily life. Okay, again. 저는 7시에 일어나요. 그리고 아침을 먹어요. 8시 반에 학교에 가요. 오전에 한국어 공부를 해요. 오후에 친구를 만나요. Can you understand this paragraph? You know the each vocabularies and expressions. From now on, we'll analyze all the vocabularies and grammatical factors of sentence one by one. Okay, at first, 저는 7시에 일어납니다. 저는 or 저는 7시에 일어나요. It's polite formal expression. It's 다 form. Your form is polite informal expression. And it has same meaning. Okay. 저, what? I in English. 저는, 는 is what? Subject particle, which is numbing, just have grammatical function. 저는 7시에 일어납니다. 7시 is most important thing of this class. 7시. That means 7시. 시 is a counting unit which indicates an hour. That means 7 o'clock. 저는 7 o'clock 에 gonna be time particle. Time particle. Last class, we studied location particle. A can be location particle and time particle. Okay, that means at in English. 일어납니다, 일어나요, 일어나다. What is basic form of 일어납니다, 일어나요? 일어나다, 일어나다. Dictionary form is 일어나다. Its variation is 일어납니다 or 일어나요. What does it mean? Get up. 저는 7시에 일어납니다. That means I get up at 7 o'clock. I get up at 7 o'clock. That means 저는 7시에 일어납니다. It's subject particle and time particle. It can be time particle and location particle. 일어납니다, 일어나요 is what? Get up in English, okay. Next. 그리고 아침을 먹습니다. 그리고 is kind of conjunction. Which connects sentence and sentence and in English. 그리고 아침을 먹습니다. Actually, 아침 means morning in English. However, 아침을 먹습니다. That means have breakfast. Have a breakfast. 아침을 먹습니다. Actually, 먹습니다 is what? Basic form is 먹다. 먹습니다, 먹어요. Basic form is 먹다. What does it mean? It's eat. Eat in English. However, 아침을 먹습니다. Eating morning? No. It is an expression of have breakfast. Have a breakfast. And I have a breakfast. And then I have a breakfast. There is hidden subject I here. Okay. And I have a breakfast. 그리고 아침을 먹습니다. Or 그리고 아침을 먹어요. Next. "8시 반에 학교에 갑니다." 8시, she's what? Counting unit of hour. It indicates hour. 8 is number 8. 8시, we say 8시. That means 8 o'clock. 반, 반 is half. A is time particle, time particle. A can be a location particle and time particle. In this case, it's time particle. 학교에. In this case, it's location particle. 학교 is what? School. 에 갑니다 or 가요. What is basic form of 갑니다 and 가요? It's 가다. In English, it's go. 8시 반에 at, it's time particle, 학교에 location particle to, 학교에 갑니다. That means at 8 o'clock I go to the school. I go to the school. Location particle is similar to to. Okay. 8시 반에 학교에 갑니다. 8시 is 8 o'clock. However, 8시 반 is half past 8. At half past 8, in other words, at 8:30, I go to the school. There is hidden subject I. Okay. 오전에 한국어 공부를 합니다. 오전에 한국어 공부를 해요. Okay. 오전 does mean 네. This is a clock. I'm a poor painter, sorry. Noon. It's afternoon. After noon, we say 오후. However, opposite word of afternoon is 오전. That means before noon. Before noon. So in the morning, before noon. 오전, 오후. 오전에, before noon. In this case, it's time particle. 오전에 한국어 공부, 한국어, Korean language, that means Korean, 공부를 합니다. 공부를 합니다 or 공부합니다. Basic form is 공부, 공부하다 or 공부를 하다. It's basic form. The form is 합니다. Your form is 공부를 해요. What does it mean? It's study. 오전에 한국어, Korean 공부를 합니다. I study Korean. Okay. 오전에 time particle 한국어 공부를 합니다. I study Korean. And 오후, 오후 is what? Afternoon is 오후. 오후에 is also time particle. 오후에 친구를 is object particle. When 를 comes after noun, this word indicates object of the sentence. 친구를 만납니다. Okay. Release object particle. 오후 is what? Time particle. 오후에 in the afternoon 친구를 만납니다 or 만나요. What is basic form of 만납니다, 만나요? 만나다 is basic form of 만나요 and 만납니다. What does it mean? Meet in English. So that means 오후에 친구를 만납니다. 친구 is friend. So, I meet friend, my friend, in the afternoon. In Korean, it's 오후에 친구를 만납니다. Okay, from now on, we'll learn how to read numbers in Korean. In Korean, there's two kinds of numbering system. It's Sino-Korean numbering system and Native Korean numbering system. Sino-Korean, in other words, the Chinese-Korean numbering system. We use both numbering system at the same time. Okay. However, its usage is a little bit distinguished according to counting unit comes after the numbers. It's firstly, we'll study Sino-Korean number system. In other words, what? It's Chinese-Korean numbering system. Okay. Number one is 1. 1. 2. 2. 2. Then 3. 3. 4. 4. Okay. 5. 5. 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 20, 20, again, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 20, 20. What if this? What if this? It's 30. And what if this? It's 10. 12. 12. Okay. What if this? 10. 10 and 3. Okay. What if this 7 10 5 Okay. Can you understand all of this? Okay. Let's practice. What is this? How to read this number in Korean? It's 3. 3. And 6, what is 6 in Korean? It's 6. 6. 6. And 23. 2. And 10. 20. And 3. 23. And 4. 4. 40. 5 45 and this 50 16 and 6, 6, 10, 7. Okay, and 72, it's 7, 10, 2, 83, it's 8, 83, and 91, 10, just 10, but 7. It's a lucky number, 7. 네. 5, 10, 4, and 70. These are Sino-Korean numbering system. Okay. Again, 3, 6, 23, 45, 56, 67, 72, 83, 91, 17, 54, 70. Okay, good job. Okay. The other thing, the other Korean numbering system is Native Korean numbering system. Okay. It's a little bit different from, it's totally different from Sino-Korean numbering system. So you have to memorize it. Okay. Il in Sino-Korean numbering system, however, in Native Korean number system, we say it's 하나, 하나. 2 is 둘, 둘. It's similar to 2, 2, 2 in English. 둘, 둘. In Sino-Korean system, 삼, however, 셋, in Native Korean numbering system, 셋. 4, 넷, 넷. So 1, 2, 3, 4, what? 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. 5, 다섯, 다섯. 6, 여섯, 여섯. 7, 일곱, 일곱. 8 in Sino-Korean system, 8, 여덟, 여덟, 여덟. And 아홉, 아홉, 아홉. And 열, 열, 열. So 11, 열, and 하나. So 열 하나, 열 하나. What if this? What if this? 열. 열둘, 열둘. 네, then 스물, 스물, 스물. So what if this? 스물, 스물, 다섯, 스물, 다섯. So, how old are you? How old are you? So, 저는, I'm 25. I'm 25 in this case. 저는 스물다섯입니다. 스물다섯입니다. Okay, again. 하나, 하나, 둘, 둘, 셋, 셋, 넷, 넷, 다섯, 다섯, 여섯, 여섯, 일곱, 일곱, 여덟, 여덟, 아홉, 아홉, 열, 열, 열 하나, 열 하나, 열 둘, 열 둘, 스물, 스물, 스물 다섯, 스물 다섯. Okay, let's practice it. How to read numbers in Native Korean numbering system. Okay, number one, 하나, two, two. Two, similar to two sound. What? 둘 in Korean. 둘. 하나, 둘, 셋. Four, 넷. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. Okay. When Koreans do an exercise, he or she says 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. And 다섯. 다섯. All inside a Korean numbering system. 다섯. Six. 여섯. 여섯. Seven. What? 일곱. 일곱. 여덟. 여덟. Nine. 아홉. 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 Ten. 열. 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 하나. 열 하나. And what is 20 in Korean? 스물. 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 Okay. So, she, which is counting unit of an hour, hour, comes after native Korean numbering system, like 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, like this. You have to be careful to, it's not 하나, 하나, 시. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷 is changed to 한, 두, 세, 네. If there is, if counting unit of 시 follows them. Okay. It's not 하나, actually it's 둘, 셋, 넷. There is no counting unit of 시, counting unit. However, if counting unit of an of the hour comes after this, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷 is changed to 한, 둘, 셋, 넷. You have to memorize it. Only four. Four. Only four number. Okay. So, 한, 시. 한, 시. It's 1 o'clock. 한, 시. 두, 시. 두, 시. It's 2 o'clock. 세, 시. 세, 시. 3 o'clock. 네 시. 네 시. It's 4 o'clock. 다섯 시. 다섯 시. 5 o'clock. 여섯 시. 여섯 시. 6 o'clock. 6 o'clock. Okay. 일곱 시. 7 o'clock. 일곱 시. 여덟 시. 8 o'clock. 아홉 시. It's 9 o'clock. 열 시. It's 10 o'clock. 열 시. 열한 시. 11 o'clock. 열두 시. 12 o'clock. So you have to memorize to use native Korean numbering system when counting unit of hour follows them. Okay. Next. On the contrary, when you say minutes, we use Sino-Korean Chinese Korean numbering system. 분, which indicates minutes in English, 분, comes after what Sino-Korean numbering system? Okay, so 1분, 1분, 2분, 2분. 3분, 3분, 4분, 4분, 5분, 5분, 10분, 10분, 15분, 15분, 20분, 20분, 30분, 30분, 40분, 40분, 45분, 45분, 55분. 55분. So, what if 3:15? How can you read this time? We use native Korean numbering system when we say 시, an hour, 3시, and 분, when you say minute, 15분. So, 3시, 15분. Okay. So when we say the time, Korean use blah blah si, which indicates an hour, blah blah bun, which indicate minutes. Blah blah si, blah blah bun, an hour and minutes. Okay. 몇 시입니까 is an expression when you want to know the time. What time is it in English? 몇 시입니까? Could you read it together? 몇 시입니까? Or your form. 몇 시예요? What time is it? Okay, again. 몇 시입니까? What time is it now? 몇 시입니까? 몇 시예요? When you put now, 지금, you can say 지금. It means now. Okay. 지금 몇 시입니까? Or 지금 몇 시예요? What time is it? Okay. 2시 25분입니다. What is 2? 2시 25분입니다. 25분. 25분입니다. It's 2:25. 2시 25분입니다. When you say hour, you have to use native Korean numbering system. When you say minutes, you have to use what? Sino-Korean numbering system. So you can say 2시 25분입니다. So again, 몇 시입니까? 몇 시입니까? 몇 시예요? 몇 시예요? It's a useful expression. 몇 시입니까? 몇 시예요? Okay. Let's practice to answer the time. What time it is? 몇 시입니까? Or 몇 시예요? Okay. 몇 시입니까? Or 몇 시예요? 몇 시예요? What does it mean? It's what time is it? 1:05. In this case, what? 한시. 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 5분. 입니다. 이에요. 자, 2. 2시. 2시 10 2시 I wrote the numbers, real numbers. 10분 10분입니다. 이에요. 3시 10 4분 3시 14분입니다. 14분이에요. Okay. Next. 4시 4시 what? 20분입니다. 이에요. 5시 24분입니다. 이에요. 6시 43분 입니다. 예요. So, 1시 5분, 2시 10분, 3시 14분입니다. Or what? 이에요. It's 다 form and 요 form. 4시 20분, 5시 24분, 6시 43분입니다. Or 이에요. If there is ending consonant, 이에요 is attached. If there is no ending consonant like 시, 예요 is attached. You already know this. Okay. 몇 시입니까? 몇 시입니까? 5시 24분입니다. Okay. Can you understand Korean numbering system, Sino-Korean numbering system, and native Korean numbering system? From now on, let's study more about expressions related to time. 어제, 오늘, 내일. Okay. 어제, 오늘, 내일. 어제, 오늘, 내일. 오늘 is what? Today. 어제, yesterday. 내일, tomorrow. Okay. 어제, 오늘, 내일. Today, 오늘이 today, today, 어제, what? Yesterday, 내일, tomorrow. Okay. 아침, 점심, 저녁. Actually, 아침 is morning, 점심 is lunchtime, 저녁 is night, evening, even actually evening, however, we say 점심. 을 먹다 아침을 먹다 점심을 먹다 저녁을 먹다 That means have a breakfast, have lunch, have dinner or supper. Okay. 아침을 먹습니다. 점심을 먹습니다. 저녁을 먹습니다. So what? 아침 breakfast 점심, lunch, 저녁, dinner, or supper, or evening, time. Right? It can be morning time, 아침, lunch time, noon, at the noon. And 저녁 is evening, evening time, so 저녁. However, we have to memorize, it's better to memorize whole chunk of expression. Just 아침을 먹습니다, 점심을 먹습니다, 저녁을 먹습니다. Have breakfast, have lunch, have dinner. Okay. 오전, 오후, we already studied this two vocabulary. It's noon. So, afternoon. Afternoon. Opposite word of afternoon is before noon is 오전. 오후. 오전. 네. 오전. 오후. 오전. 오후. So you can say 오전. 7시입니다. Or 오후 7시입니다. 오후 can be a evening. 오후 7시입니다. Okay. And not is daytime. 밤 is night. Okay. Again. 어제, 오늘, 내일. Yesterday, today, tomorrow. 아침을 먹습니다. 점심을 먹습니다. 저녁을 먹습니다. 네. 오전 7시 or 오후 7시. Not daytime, 밤, night. Okay, let's read together. Okay. 7시에 일어납니다. 7시에 일어납니다. That's time particle. 일어납니다. Get up. I get up at 7 o'clock. 3시에 3시. 3 o'clock. Time particle. 친구를 만납니다. I meet my friend. I meet my friend. 친구 is friend. 3시 is 3 o'clock. 오후에 in the afternoon 운동을 합니다. I do an exercise. 운동을 하다 or 운동을 해요. 운동을 합니다. Do an exercise. 오후에. 저녁에. That means in the evening. 텔레비전을 봅니다. I watch TV. I watch TV. Is basic form is 보다. Or so you can say 봅니다. Or 봐요. 합니다. 해요. 만납니다. 만나요. 일어납니다. 일어나요. Okay, read again. 7시에 일어나요. 3시에 친구를 만나요. 오후에 운동을 해요. 저녁에 텔레비전을 봐요. Okay. It's a time schedule of Jenny. It's a time schedule of Jenny. Okay. 무엇을 합니까? That means what are you doing? What are you doing? 6시 30분에 일어납니다. 7시에 아침을 먹습니다. 8시 30분에 회사에 갑니다. 9시에서 from 5시 30분까지 from 9 o'clock to 5:30 일합니다. working 일합니다. 일합니다. 6시에 집에 옵니다. So 9시에서 5시 30분까지 you can say 오전 9시에서 오후 5시 30분까지 I working in the company 일합니다. Okay. Next. 오후 7시에 저녁을 먹습니다. Have dinner. 8시에 샤워를 합니다. Take shower. 샤워를 합니다. 8시 30분에 텔레비전을 봅니다. I watch TV. 10시에 책을 읽습니다. I read a book. 책을 읽습니다. 11시에 잡니다. Sleep. Go to bed. 11시에 잡니다. Okay. Can you understand all of this unit? Can you understand what is time particle and Sino-Korean numbering system and native Korean numbering system? Study more if necessary. Next time we'll study weekend activities. See you next time.